ached before. Moved by the sound of his voice, and seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken for my regard. And through it all, and far be it from me.